needles and thorns. I try to show what I built, and I get scorned. They want me to depict a life that wasn't torn apart from the evil life in which I did conform. A life full of lies, hurts, pains, and problems, planted in the slum, and that's all I saw blossom. I succumbed to the snake of the city, breeding venom. My palate was lust, money, drugs, the full spectrum. They say it's not Christian that my tracks be full of dirt, but you can't read your Bible without seeing there's a curse. If you can't talk about your past, take off that Jesus shirt. No power, no testimony, like Jesus don't work. But we cannot speak but what we have seen and heard. Like Acts 4:20 when Peter and John spoke these words. It's absurd. Should I listen to you and sing about some birds? Or should I listen to God and speak some true words? Hold on. And if they be hating, you must be on something great. So I keep on this music, saying what I gotta say. That despite what you going through, that Jesus made a way. I went through suicidal thoughts, went through depression. I went through being homeless, and I've learned some life lessons. I went through drug addictions, pain all up in my intestines. And Jesus Christ delivered me from it all, and this is my confession. So hold on to your faith, cause God gon' see you through it. So hold on to his word and believe that God can do it. So hold on, deliverance is coming, won't be long. Remember, Jesus loves you and you're never too far gone. He was stabbed, he was beaten, and hung to a tree. And he went through all of this because he loved you and me. And the promise of a future where we are truly free. No more pain, no more hurt or sorrow for all eternity. Hold on. So hold on to your faith, cause God gon' see you through it. So hold on to his word and believe that God can do it. So hold on, deliverance is coming, won't be long. Remember, Jesus loves you and you're never too far gone. He was stabbed, he was beaten, and hung to a tree. And he went through all of this because he loved you and me. And a promise of a future where we are truly free. No more pain, no more hurt or sorrow for all eternity. Hold on.